I'm going to tell you what.
It's going to be a real shootout this year. Now, even though you got to give Jalen a nod because, I mean, look what he did as a freshman.
Wow. So you see me?
You got to say no.
I think you take the best quarterback, Cam McKinnon.
Mm-hmm. So in essence, you think he's just been a game manager this whole time? He's just had some great assets all the time.
Ariel, ease me back just a little bit. I love you.
And his running is exceptional. I mean, exceptional. Mm-hmm. But it's also Jay and Flamingo because, you know what? They're all over the place. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Because, yeah. No. I'm not saying you're not
special. But to be able to play at that level, particularly what that role is. I mean, that's just the nature of the beast.
And that's like, yeah. Hurts. The thing is, he never hurt. And he actually got punched.
I think people are probably
good at something.
Very good
player.
He had a
man. I mean, okay. Hold it. Here's what the Bama people are saying. That this guy, Kippen, was a mastermind. Look at what he did. He took these young quarterbacks and got them into the
ball. Look what they did before him.
So what's your reading on Sarkisian coming in now? Because I'm told that he's